Hey guys, welcome back to World Tea Gaming. I'm Miss C.
I'm Ketchup Six.
We just escaped the town jail. I'm really not sure how we got in the town jail in the first place.
Yeah, that thing didn't make any sense. Now we're getting out of Geometry Land. Well, that looks like a boss.
Yep.
Let's do it.
Let me take this moment to say, I think we're safe.
We're not safe. Look below us.
I think there's a skull, right?
Looks like a robot.
Robot skull. Oh, whoops. Yo.
Hey. Suck on this, eluders. Choo-choo.
Wrench it, wrench it, wrench it.
Got it. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, she's helpful.
Oh, I don't like that. Wow, this is quite involved.
Yep, yep. Oh. Shoot them!
I'm trying to. Oh, over me. Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
This is dope.
Bench. Come on, Mina. There you go.
Okay. Oh, he's...
What you gonna do? Duck. Roses up top. Yeah, I think that hurt. Ah, you ain't done yet.
I think you got the brain. Try something stronger. I'm gonna charge it.
Yeah, charge it, charge it.
Mm. It just leaves me without any power for a second.
I know.
That's so cool.
Yeah. Yay!
Wow. Holy crap.
Neat. That fit right back where it's... Wow, that was awesome. We should hang out more. That glass-faced soldier thought he could touch us, but he can't touch us. Let's just hope that was the toughest thing we'll have to face. Now let's get going. Got a scooter up ahead.
Scooter, cool.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, that's...
Oh, she's still here, my beautiful and reliable water scooter. Well, let's hope we can sit his seat, too.
Oh, oh my god, what was
this
about?
Sink? Oh, we're only halfway into water. Oh, oops. Move, 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 move!
For mother! Holy crap. I did good today. Holy crap, we got hit directly with a grenade.
Yeah, oh, we're still alive.
It's kind of horrible.
Yeah.
It's kind of funny, too.
Yeah.
People. Maybe take them to Captain. Nar. Oh, what's this? Found them floating in the water. Unfortunate souls. Floating high. Wait, I'm going to do a Bane voice.
Yeah.
Floating lifeless in the night. What horrible events have crushed against your fate? Such young faces likely shipwrecked and left for the microcosms to devour. Why would he have a Bane voice?
I don't know. You just start going with it, though.
I'm gonna do a Batman voice. The
thought of them. Oh, God.
Oh, well. Throw them back in the water again.
Thank you.
Oh,
my. Wait a second. He pulls out the water and he threw us back into the water. That was nice.
The moon looks jacked up.
The moon does look jacked up. That was nice of him. Hoo-wee.
And maybe he will have the Bane voice.
This dude?
Yeah, because he has a mask on. Hoo-wee. A woman washing ashore like some cliched novel. Well, you won't find your coconut trees here. Uh-huh, she is finally coming around. I do not know CPR. Well, I guess you are lucky. Whatever happened to you? Shart waste. Shart. I mean, shard. You're doing queef and shard.
Oh, God. Okay. So
shard wasteland
two,
is it?
Two. two college graduates cannot read.
Yeah, or we can read, and we just had Freudian slips.
Forever.
Forever.
It's just...
Queef and shart.
Oh, God.
What are we also going to mess up on this time?
See, and this is why. This is why we no longer have our E rating. Anyway.
I know, isn't that sad?
It's very sad.
Shard wasteland, a harsh place, however... Wait, some... Can we get burned?
No, we can't get burned.
Oh. Also, there are concerned soldiers all over. Something tells me you do not wish to hang with them. I don't. Mm-mm. You're here to find pirate cells, I do believe. Don't let them think you're with one. Haha. I will just assume you are aware of us. The chemical contra.
Da-da-da.
And I'm aching to satiate all your tweak crafting needs. I feel like he's selling meth. I love helping.
I didn't do that one. He just sort of skipped through.
Oh, that's okay. He loves helping.
All right.
Perhaps look around a bit. Be careful. Well, I'll be in the cave to the far right of here. Yay!
Bye, dude.
That's probably how he gets away from everything.
He just runs.
Yeah. Do I have a map? Oh, gosh. I'm completely... Where to now? I'm going to drown myself. You're going to water?
That's as deep as we go. Well, you know, don't drown yourself. There you go.
I'll be fine. Well, she can really run fast now I'm thinking at it. Oh.
Sand. We can tweak more stuff. Yee! If we keep going to the right, we can hit the dude.
I like swinging. That's really cool.
It is. No, down.
I want to see if there's anything up here.
Okay.
Shh, don't tell anybody. The sign is a secret.
I mean, they're not really hiding.
The resistance. We're here to kill Mother. Don't tell anybody.
They're not really hiding, though.
Yeah, they're not really. If they were hiding, they kind of suck at it. Mm. I get bored from all this sand, so get talking to me, baby. So you want to borrow my tweet crafting table? What, can I talk to him about it? Oh, I forgot, I have to go here. Breathless, okay.
We can't get anything yet.
Yeah, we really can't.
Alright.
We can't
do it.
Yeah. I had a feeling because it's a different color.
Mm-hmm. This game is really good with its color schemes.
Mm-hmm. Even in the Shard Desert. Oh, I don't like... That looks...
Mm-hmm.
That looks ominous.
I don't like he has a spike. I don't like he has a spike on his tummy.
I don't like how he just looks like he's really hungry.
He looked like he was hungry.
Yo. Yeah, like he just rushes you and it's just terrifying.
How does he eat anything?
I think he just runs up to him, stabs him with the spike... And while they're like they're like freaked out, he like dives at them.
Makes sense.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I have to go back. Ah! Look at you.
Metallium. Oh, that's even better.
What? Oh.
I can shoot yeah. Well, huh? That was kind of funny.
Yeah.
You saw that for a second,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. She was like, I'm shooting with my mouth, my mind.
Shoot mind bullets.
Mind bullets.
Oh, I can spin this? Yes. I was messing around with it, but I thought it was just...
Good job. Prodigy gamer.
Wow. You know, I feel like her jumping in that thing's mouth should have just been like a game over.
Nah.
I mean, in a way.
It should have hurt.
Oh, I died. don't got this.
No, that's good. Good job.
I just can't get that key yet. I got this key though.
Oh. Awesome.
Okay.
So they just walk around putting holes on stuff. Robin.
Just find a random bed and just lay in it. Okay, I don't like that. Oh, I can bounce things back. Oh, nice. Aha. What am I... Wait. I just realized there's the little green things coming off of that.
Yeah, smack. They look like wrenches.
Yeah. Oh, man. Does that mean I could do the other things?
Maybe. No.
That means yes.
You've known me too long.
Oh my gosh, this is awesome.
Come on. There we go.
Metallium.
Hold on.
Well, he was like, hey man, I got a sandwich for you.
Looks like he wants a sandwich.
Feed me. Like, I haven't had human flesh in such a long time. Oh my god, you look delicious. He just rushes at you with his pointy belly.
Such a weird monster. I mean, this one doesn't make much sense either, but still.
Yeah, he's the same on the top and the bottom.
Mm-hmm. You know, I bet one... Why would you... Okay.
I don't know why I was thinking... Like...
Spiky. There you go.
Okay, cool. Oh, okay. I think I have to go back up here first.
Hold on.
I gotta climb up first. So can other mechanics do stuff like she can? Like where they just jump?
We haven't met any other mechanics, so I don't know. I'm assuming that they all do.
Man, no wonder she wants to be a mechanic. That's cool.
Mm-hmm. Abide by no one's rules. Help the people. Chain's a long way around.
Yeah, I know. Okay, that doesn't work, but I just got by. I was just curious if it actually would do anything.
I understand your curiosity.
And it didn't help.
We can sort of wander past these guys, though.
Until they do this. Oh, I fell too far.
There's nothing down there.
Let me go back up there and get that real quick. What a long way to just finish one puzzle.
It really is. I think you broke it though.
I did?
Yeah.
Why?
It feels like you should have gone around another sort of way, but...
Yeah, like I was supposed to go back and then do all that other nonsense, but instead I just kind of skipped it.
Yeah.
Oh. That's cool.
But yeah, I think you had to come through here to
go. I'm gonna try it on him. Oh my gosh, that works!
That's cool!
That is a really cool trick. Just bounce him away.
Oh, there is something down here. Yeah, you just bypassed that whole thing.
Really?
Yeah. Because it used that, I don't know what you call it. Used that platform that was down there. Mm-hmm. Instead of using it to jump up, you just jumped up and grabbed it. You broke it.
Little strangers to love.
you know the rules, and so do I.
Okay. Wait, did I go this way?
No, go up.
Oh, okay.
Here you go.
Hmm.
Real good with a wrench.
I like this. This is just fun. Okay, let me get this box real quick. Okay.
You can do it.
I'm just gonna do it this way. Okay, I got this. Woo! Get some improving.
Oh.
Broke his neck.
Yeah. I mean, monsters can't survive our hips of doom. This heat drives me nuts. Well, you complain to the agents when they get here.
That doesn't sound good.
Mm-mm.
Was it purple?
Nope.
Damn. Are we scheduled for that already? Besides, I thought General Chrome had authority to run all operations anyway.
I don't know. They still have authority over him, so maybe they want to check on things? I was told that Agent Gray died.
Oh no. What? How is that even possible?
No idea. Just don't look Agent Black in the eyes. When is Kirk getting here anyway? Kirk? Kirk. Oops. Ah, there you are, Kirk. You're not Kirk. You're a girl. What are you doing here? Nothing. I'm a concerned mechanic. I'm not a girl.
I'm gonna choose that one.
Okay. I'll be more respectful, I guess.
Oh, okay, cool.
You seem to have the tools of a mechanic, so I guess you can help us out instead.
I bonked Kirk.
How do you mean bonked? let's just go fix things.
That actually worked.
So we need to sort out our chemicals for weapon making.
Uh-oh.
My personal favorite chemical is a triangle. Anyway, our elevator broke and we don't have the spare parts we would need to fix it. All you have to do is crank this nut and raise the elevator. It'll go down again if you stop. My fellow soldier here will go back and forth for the boxes that you need to put on the floor that matches the icon. When he's picked up a box, he won't wait. He'll just keep going.
Yeah, I do that.
So dumb.
Whatever you do, do not mix circle with triangle. X.
Okay. Where did you get the box from?
I don't know.
It's really strange.
X.
Hurry up.
Hurry up. A little faster. Wow. Why would it automatically explode?
Maybe it's just that volatile.
Why is it? No!
Ooh. Oh, we all died. Oh, snap. My bad.
Let's try again. I think you know the drill.
I think this is actually the laser. Well, that's smart. I like that.
Well, he has to pick it up from the ground down here, right?
Yeah.
So somewhere down there, there's like a hole with boxes in it.
Probably.
Oh, that prevents us from putting everything on the top layer.
Okay, so it slows him down a little bit.
Yeah. Wrong floor.
Okay, boring faster. Why would... Oh man, see, like, it caught me. I got myself caught in the pattern.
Yeah. You can do it.
I can do it. It's just.
I believe in you. You can put that box where it's supposed to go.
Okay. Get another circle, please. Just get a bunch of circles. Only circle. Oh gosh! See, like, man, I feel dumb.
You want me to do it?
I can do it. Okay. You want to do it?
Go ahead, do it. Okay. I believe in you.
Oh, man, I feel dumb.
You're not dumb.
It's not that. It just caught me off guard. You know?
Yep. When in doubt, go all the way to the top.
I just like seeing them panic.
Yeah.
And he just walks into it.
He's like, "Yep, this is what I'm doing today."
I do that sometimes.
Faster. That's fine.
Oh my gosh.
That's fine.
You move so fast. Oh, got that down.
There you go.
Oh, thank goodness. It's just nothing but
access. Success.
Success. Yay.
Since you did so well, I guess I could trust you to deliver the concussive bomb gun to modification to the main camp, yes? No. That's mine now.
Now that I got these delicious hamburgers. Oh, what?
Veggie Patty!
Oh, okay, cool. I can switch guns.
Ah! Oh, yeah, totally. We're not going to turn that to the main camp. That's ours now.
Who cares, guys? Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Mm-mm. This is another cutscene.
This is another cutscene. Oh, goodness. You
got a cowboy? I want to be a cowboy. I once read an inspiring story in a book from the precedes. A single man almost managed to bring the world to its knees, were it not for the collective efforts of many nations to prevent it. The segregation of nations let him get as far as he did. I believe for the unity of those nations which brought peace symbolized that we should all strive to find a common ground in our time.
I know that story, and I find it interesting the way you actually chose to compare it to yourself. Besides, history tells us unity eventually breaks or changes. There is no one person's ideal that suits every single person.
Don't you believe ideological disagreement only feeds the potential of evils to rise?
That's like asking if I believe the wind needs air to exist. You're a young man. You need to do more living before you can make educated conclusions.
Look upon me and realize that you're... Oh, crap. I need to be all Western. Look upon me and realize that there is finally a chance at conclusion.
... All I see is a poor delusion of juvenile. His mind warped by the books he doesn't know how to read. The two of us will never agree. So, are we done here?
If we all agree there is no conflict, there is always another way to settle a disagreement. Draw, partner.
Oh, dang.
Oh, god dang. I guess he can fly.
These people are just idiots. They'll never understand this stuff, General. Pirates are people like you and me, Tolo. They are just too stubborn to understand what they are causing.
Yes, of course. I'm sorry if I said something dumb, General. I shouldn't have opened my mouth. I have no right to try to force my thoughts into your negotiations.
That's about enough, Tolo. Now, what was that message from the agent?
Tolo, get your stupid lover boy General Chrome down to the camp immediately, Black.
No need to anchor her poor head any further.
Okay.
Now they got my hamburgers. Let's find a safe spot and let's.
Yep.
Oh, he's dead.
Should be a safe spot back this way.
Okay, cool. Let's just get through it real quick. And end the episode.
Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness. There is a lot of reading here. Once again, guys, let us know what you think. Do you like us doing the voices? Careful, don't die.
I pressed the wrong button.
Do you like us doing the voices, or would you prefer us just be quiet and quietly contemplate the world as we read?
All right, so that was actually pretty easy.
All right, guys, I am Miss C.
And I'm Catching Sticks.
Be sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Tell your friends, tell your neighbors, tell your lovers and your haters, and we will see you later.
All right, have a good night. Bye.
Night, guys.